Also from the 8 News Now investigators, a man accused of stealing a car from Clark County Sheriff Joe Lombardo's driveway pleads not guilty. 26-year-old Jacob Sauls indicted on 11 charges, including robbery, drug trafficking, and attempted home invasion. Metro police say he went on a crime spree in August, and a car he's accused of stealing belonged to the sheriff's daughter. Sauls is expected back in court next month.